Good morning, friends. I hope you all are in pink of health. So today we will start with our revision part, that is write the name of the given picture. There are picture given and we have to write their name. Fine. Put today's date, that is 7/9/20. Okay. Our first picture is of a cat, C-A-T, cat. We have to write its name, right? Now, our second picture is of, leg, right? So, we have to write your L-E-G, leg. Now, this is pin. You have to write your P-I-N, pin. I'll not show you now. Now, you have to write it by your own. D-O-G, dog. Write your spelling here. H-U-T, hut. T-A-P, tap. Now, I know everyone are quite familiar with the spellings, right? And you all know each spellings now. This is tin, T-I-N, tin. E-G-G, egg. B-O-Y, boy, and your N-U-T, nut. Fine, you have to complete this, okay? And paste it in your notebook. Take a printout of your notebook size and paste it in your notebook. You have to complete the words here in the dots given, fine? Now, our second question is, practice this worksheet in your notebook, Xerox and practice, right? But you have to take a printout. Match the picture with the related words. Here, I have prepared a worksheet for you all. And now, you all are going to put this way only, as I have showed you the pictures. And in between, here I have written the name. You have to read the names B-A-T, bat, and match it with bat. H-E-N, hen. I have always told you all that always read the word and then match. Don't pick the picture and match. Always pick up the word and match. H-E-N, hen. N-I-B, nib. F-O-X, fox. You have to match it like this. Fine? F-O-X, fox. B-U-N, bun. C-A-P, cap. N-E-T, net. B-I-B, bib. P-O-T, pot. And S-U-N, sun. I have shown you only one and rest you have to do it. So bye. Have a good day. Stay home, stay safe.